In the 70s, they were an elite unit with names like Brick, Champ, Brian, and Ron. They rose like the Phoenix, and then they were gone. Their legend became but a whisper, told by the trees, until now.
We're starting a 24-hour news channel, and we want you.
I'm going to do the thing that God put Ron Burgundy on this earth to do. Have salon-quality hair and read the news. Don't
stop. This just feels right. The news team is back.
Welcome to the 80s, baby.
Is that your foot between my legs?
No.
Oh. It was my hand.
Your hair looks like wet popcorn.
I like the parts of your face that are covered with skin. Don't stop
believing. That's Jack Lime.
Look at him. He's a prince.
He's not that great.
What'd you say? He said you're not that great.
Brick. I don't read Jet Magazine or Jerry Curl Daily.
What are you doing?
I'm breaking down the barriers of race by assimilation. And on that note, which one of you convicts with the longest record can pass me the mashed potatoes?
My. Am I right? Say.